In the same way we observe the breath and body sensation, we can observe the thoughts in our mind. We're observing these thoughts not in any judging way. It's not about whether they're right or wrong. It's just to develop that ability to step back. When we observe the mind, there may just be a general chit-chatter, also known as the monkey mind. A monkey swings from tree to tree. Our mind swings from concept to concept. If something is distressing you, then it may be the mind's involved in trying to problem solve, turning over conversations, situations, really struggling to let go of those things. The practice of our meditation isn't to try and let go, but just to step back and observe. Allow the mind to be busy. Allow the mind to be involved in its problem solving, its judging, its criticizing, its general negativity.